I think our stage is okay now, the backdrop is up. Thank you.
Thank you very much, General Mohammed.
Thank you. Let's give a round of applause our MC of the day, General Mohammed. So I'm back again. Did you enjoy our Salama Dancers performances now?
Yes.
Wow, we have a lot of voices here. So we will go to the second segment. This will be more interesting because you have seen the best from the Malay segment, which we have the Japin, Jokir, and Yaratang opening dance. So now, this is what makes Malaysia as it is now. Besides that Malay, we have Chinese, Indian, Sabah, Sarawak, and also others. So we will start with the first dance, which is called Indian dance. This is called Punjabi number one. This is actually a dance which is came from the North India, from the Sikh community, and performed mostly in a big festival, wedding, and also social occasion. The next will be the Chinese dance. This Chinese dance actually the modification Chinese dance, which we will use fans as a prop. And this dance also mostly to be performed in a big festival, wedding, and also to show the colorful and also the biggest, brightest in Malaysia. So let's give it up.